Afterbirth. All day, every day. Let's go. Let's do this. Start out with a challenge. I want to do a new challenge. How about Onan's Streak? So we've got chocolate milk and book of what the fuck? Okay. Let's try that again. So missing a shot does damage to me. That's rather severe. Oh boy. Holy crap. How am I supposed to deal with that? I guess I'm taking that, because if I take damage, I'm dead anyways. Jesus Christ, this is kind of a thing. Not sure I agree with this thing that is happening right now. So I gotta be like super accurate. I'm okay with this. Fuck. Oh, there goes my white heart. Nice, a tears increase. Just what I wanted. Jesus Christ. Okay. How am I going to deal with this? Apparently, just gotta be really careful. Take things super slowly. I can get item rooms, which is more than I can say for some challenges. I'm just doing the boss. Let's go, Monstro. Guppy's head, huh? Could take that hope to become Guppy, but I think I'd rather keep the Book of Belial, and I think I would rather keep my HP. Just gotta take it super slow. I've got the power. I just need the patience to deal with the power. I don't have a key. It's a little unfortunate. Hopefully hitting poop doesn't seem to damage me. It's very, very, very fortunate. I think it poop damaged me. D7. Reroll rewards. I don't think that's worth it. Oh. Okay, I hit the fire. We're good. Everything's fine. How are you? So, where do I need to go to? That looks like Isaac, judging from the icon below my consumables. I can get to Isaac with this, I think. Maybe. Maybe not. And I missed. Fuck. Gotta not do that. Missing is bad. Missing is very, very unfortunate. Rather difficult. I like that they they're adding new mechanics to the challenge instead of just giving you sets of items and removing your tiers. Cube of meat, acceptable. I don't know why I'm saving this world card. The good thing is, I definitely have the damage. I just need the patience and the accuracy. You know what would be really good is Deadeye. If I could get Deadeye, I would be really happy. Might as well take Bob's brain, since I need to be super accurate anyways. Oh. That could be a problem. If I'm aiming at something and then Bob's brain kills it, I take damage. I didn't think of that. Maybe I shouldn't have taken it then. Yeah, that was actually a very dumb thing. Whoops. I shouldn't take anything that gives me, like, additional tears or additional damage like Bob's brain. That was stupid. I can still probably win, but I need to try a lot harder. Attention than I would have otherwise. Fuck. Piggy bank? essentially 4 cents for the effect. Yes, it's fine. Gertie! More damage is good. More damage is still good. Yeah, I'll take it. Slightly greedy, but I think it's worth it. Oh, fuck you. Oh, there's buttons in this room. I'm gonna die. Okay, maybe I won't die. What the fuck just happened to my laptop? Did my laptop just fucking die? What the fuck did I just do to my laptop? Reboot and select proper boot device. Huh. Oh, I did something and now my laptop isn't working. See if I can fix this. Well, I need to get the chat up on my actual fucking computer now. Hold on. This is rather annoying. Oh my fucking god, I'm not signed in on this computer. Size the game too, so I can actually read the chat. It's not like an easy way for me to fucking do that. Okay, that's not. Close enough. God damn it. Why did my laptop, like, choose right now to die? That's not good timing. Can I read this? Mostly. Oh. That's unfortunate. Game's a lot fucking smaller now, so I might have some trouble actually playing. I might have to cut this short, like, just do this challenge and then stop the stream. legs. She loves me. It's very nice of her. Again, shouldn't have picked that up. Shouldn't pick up anything that assists me. Should only pick up things that, like, affect my tears. Because the spiders will end up killing something, and that'll cause my tear to miss. And yeah, it'll just be bad. Well, if I thought I was terrible at finding cracked rocks before, now that the screen's a lot smaller, I'm gonna be having even more issues with it. I don't even know why I'm continuing to explore. And I can't release my shot. Releasing my shot would probably be unadvisable. Unfortunate timing. Oh, I had to keep holding it between floors. That's not something I was expecting. I don't think I'm going to win. Because I'm not playing very well. And it's harder to see, and I'm kind of bummed about my laptop dying, so... What? How did I take damage there? I hit up. Oh, well, I'm dead. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to cut this short, unfortunately. Because I'm having a lot of trouble actually playing like this. Sorry for the super short stream, but try to fix this.